Hello and welcome back, everybody. Here we are with the cow people. Cow people. Cow people. And we got a druid quest to do. We got a shaman quest to do. Where are you going?
I'm going up to Thunder Bluff.
Oh, you're not going to wait for me?
No, you catch up with me.
Hey, Mia.
And I can't be in cat form or anything yet, right?
No. Where are you going, though? We got a quest to do on the way.
You do? Where?
Yeah. Did you get your buff?
Well, I already have one going.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
Did you get me a buff?
I will.
No.
Buff.
I know. What's going on here?
Yeah, I'm not really concerned
what
about
the...
it. Oh, my God.
We've got all this stuff over here, like, hey.
I know, I'm going up to that hourglass thing.
Don't go to the hourglass thing.
Thunderhorn cleansing. I think we've already done that, right? Is that a repeatable quest or something?
What about my buffs? What's going on here? No, that's what we gotta do, but you're not waiting for me.
Okay, I'll wait for you.
Thanks. Did you get your food buff?
Oh, it just ran out.
Sure, it just ran out. Ah, crap, I just wasted a food buff.
No, that's what we gotta do, but you're not waiting.
You're not waiting. We're like level 10 now, so this place is kind of a little bit too low for us.
Mr. Fancy Pants.
Here, loot.
It's funny because I had a bonfire one up here and I don't know what happened to it.
I told you.
I don't know what happened to it.
Hey. Don't be beating people down over here.
Hey, I'm gonna beat people down if I want to.
Yeah. Did you make me a Pokemon?
No,
of course not.
Here, I'll make one for you right now.
What do you got?
Never mind.
Thanks.
I won't make you anything. Let me get some more herbs.
Come up here and hit your little
Oh, I've got this full protection, though. I can give you. Get my which one?
It's like a little staff.
This staff right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, that must be a rock.
Oh, I see a silver.
There it is, right there. And there's also a...
Let's go for the seal lily first.
Before somebody else takes it?
Pretty much, yeah.
Before somebody steals it away?
Jacks it away. Would you save some for me? Yeah. could you come loot this real quick? You running all nimbly bimbly over there.
Nimbly bimbly. Now I gotta go back and get that piece.
Oh, there's a Kodo. I'm getting attacked. There's a bunch of Kodos.
Okay, let's go for the leader.
No, we might get attacked by two of them.
I'm out of range.
Get this one. Nothing?
Ruined leather scratch?
Yeah, that's what I got.
Oh, it's what you got.
Yeah, they went this way, I think.
Mm-hmm. He went up there, that way.
There he is.
I never got my teaspoon.
We'll go back and get it. Ooh, that guy gave me two light leather. See, I put my damage over time on him too.
Oh, that's awesome.
I just need one more. Alright, let's
go. I can make you a minor defense or a lion strength. Which one do you want?
I'll take the defense. You can make two of those. Oh, you only got one more vial. Okay, now I would always carry like 20 of them.
Okay. Well, okay. Now that I have more bags and stuff.
Yes. And then you can go ahead and take the the protection scroll.
Oh, really?
Yeah, go ahead. Cause I can handle myself a little better. Well, I say that, and you got me killed. So.
I did. Yes, that's true. So just because you can handle yourself better doesn't mean I have to. I hope you didn't rip me off of my peace bloom.
I think it's over here, isn't it?
I don't know, honestly. I can tell you that there's nobody else playing, so.
Oh, there's someone playing.
Mm-hmm. It's nice to not have to fight for things.
There it is.
Oh, there it is. was going back to the town now?
What town?
Well, I thought we were going to the town so I could... Oh, we have to go north. Yeah. We have to keep going north. Okay. I thought we were already there.
Hit him with your tangling ropes. Nicely done. And then I'll take some more thorns.
Oh,
poor Favor. You got enough food, right?
Mm-hmm. I got a lot of food. 16 food. Oh, there is a
photo?
Silver leaf right here. Well, I'm up to 40 with my maces. Now that I'm level 10, what do I have to get up to?
5, or it's 50. It says 5. If you're level 11, it'll be 55.
I'll be able to make a few more potions when we get there too. I'll grab some vials and...
Yay.
Mm-hmm. Those are nice little buffs that we get, you know?
Yes.
So funny how the head comes back up and you go down like that. That bird.
And all I need is one more Kodo.
Should we look for one more?
No, what I'll do is I'll buy some of the, I think I need coarse thread, so I'll just carry one with me.
Oh, okay. That's a good idea.
That way I can just make a bag if we find one more Kodo.
How many more bags can you... Oh, you can have two more bags.
Yeah, and you can have one, so
mm-hmm.
It'd be nice to get filled up here.
Yeah.
And I think that's it. I can't make... That's only for the horde, too.
Wow.
I can't think of a leather working bag that the Alliance can make. And you can only get it through that quest, you know?
Wow.
So I don't think that...
That's pretty sweet. Okay, so let's see. I have to go to... Where? Over here. Wow.
Yeah, you
is
can sell
on,
stuff,
what,
too.
What level is that on over here?
I'll have to show you because it's a little confusing.
Well, I was wanting to sell you some craft bills, some eggshells, discolored things, smaller they call her.
Looking for something
and
special?
That's about it. I guess I'm looking over here.
I've been expecting you.
I need to find a place where I can do vials. What is that? A horse. Are there mounts that are horses for the horde?
Yeah. The.
Oh, the humans?
No. The, I think it's the... What's it called?
We shall meet again.
Those dudes that you didn't want to be? The undead.
Oh, okay.
I think they get horses.
Okay, so I need to find vials.
Yeah, they're up here. I'll show you.
Okay.
Here's the alchemy guy over here.
Oh, okay.
In this room over here. You can see if there's any more training stuff you can get too.
No, I think up to level 50, not level 50.
What's your herbalism at?
Let me see here.
Yeah, by 20, because
at yeah, they stack
one
up.
Stack, yeah.
Okay, so let me see. What am I at? I look by doing P.
Okay.
Oh. Okay. Herbalism
not
is
quite.
Only 11. I mean, 39. Okay, but let me see here. Because that can make you a healing potion.
Okay.
Okay, and now I have to go.
Oh, you only got two? No, keep them.
No, I made one for you, though.
I've got one.
Okay. And I have bandages, too, so I...
I've got 20.
I have 7. Do you want the stringy wolf meat? Or should I start selling it?
No, I definitely want it, but hold on to it for a little bit longer.
Okay.
Game's freaking out.
Yeah.
Hey. I can't even. I have 90 copper to get apprentice fishing.
Do you need some copper?
Yeah. And you take all my money over here.
Yeah, I'll give you some copper, honey.
It's fine. Oh, here's a quest right here, but I think these are dungeon quests.
Well, we should do a dungeon.
Ancestors watch over you. Peace, friend.
You don't know how to do dungeons.
Farewell.
I know, but that's okay.
Alright, you see the quest in here?
Because you said that we can do, yeah, because you said
what
that we can do
brings
dungeons
you
earlier
here?
In the horde.
Yeah.
We shall meet again.
Now I have to accept this one.
Oh, you're going to have to teleport to Moonglade.
How do I do that? Use the spell Teleport Moonblade to travel to Moonblade. When you arrive, speak with it. Okay.
Well met.
So, how do I do that?
I've been expecting you.
Can I have some money?
Yeah, okay, hang on. Let me also give you this. And how much money do you want?
2 silver.
Only 2?
And then you're going to push P as in Petrus.
Okay.
Petrofa.
Okay, and now what do I do? This?
Petrof. Balance, teleport to Moonglade.
Oh, okay. Do I do it right now?
Right now.
I didn't pick up this exclamation.
So long. Pick it up. Push forward.
Okay, sorry. I almost screwed up.
Big time screwed up.
Okay, now do I do the teleport?
Yeah. Now, I've never been to Moonglade.
Can I always teleport to Moonglade, or is that just
yeah.
one time?
Forever and ever.
Really?
Yeah.
Now,
it's
where
cool
is
about
Moonglade?
Yeah. You've seen it before.
Oh, I just discovered it. Okay, now I have to go and talk to somebody here. Somebody in here, maybe?
Be careful.
Somebody
see, it's a night elf place. But Chorns go there, too.
Okay, can I come up here?
Yeah.
I was gonna say, it looks like a night elf place. Moonblade. The bear. Seek out Great Bear Spirit in Northwestern Moonblade and learn what it has to share with you about the nature of the bear. When finished, return to the Dendrite, Starblaze, and Nightblade in Moonblade. Okay, so how do I do this?
I don't know, you're gonna have to go to the I've never done it with a Tauren, so I don't know.
Okay, so I have to go over here?
Yeah.
All on the way. Oh man,
you're
screwed. Have we ever been here with our other guys before the Moonblade?
Yeah.
What I need to do is I need to get my food off, because I don't know if anybody's going
to. They probably will. Man, I should have got a fishing bobble. Hey!
What?
I found 2 copper ore in a bag,
wow.
in a chest, and I just sold it for 6 silver.
Wow.
I'm rich.
That's awesome, honey. Okay, how do I get over there, honey? Okay, how do I get over here?
Go that way. Go west. You're going east. Yeah, go that way.
Is there a road or something?
No.
I'll just run down this mountain right here.
Mm-hmm.
Don't hurt myself.
Okay, I'm gonna go get some freaking.
Okay, now I go on which road? This road? No?
No, go east. Keep going east. Don't stop going east. I'm sorry, west. West.
Okay, okay.
As soon as you start going west, you're wrong. You're wrong.
Well, I just have to figure out how to get.
Yeah, just stay west. Yeah, keep going. Yep, to the right. Keep going west.
Hail.
Greetings.
Well, I don't remember this place.
You've never done this.
Oh.
Never
but
been here.
This is
yep, keep going
place.
West. Now you're going to go north.
Okay, this.
Jump off.
There's no way. I'll hurt myself.
You'll be fine. Okay, now go north.
It's a rabbit.
Hard north. Directly north.
I'm going directly north.
Good. That was a long cast. I fished here all the way to 75.
Really?
Yeah, and I found green boots.
Okay, I have to talk to the Great Bear Spirit right now.
Yes.
I seek to understand the importance of the strength of the body.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're gonna have to go to a cave somewhere probably. I don't know how it is for Torn. Or for Torn.
Okay, now what do I do? Oh, I have to go over here. Okay. So now do I run back down?
Yeah, you run.
Or do I run across?
East. Just run east. And I still can't catch anything. Okay, you're gonna have to go around there to go east. Is this thing on? Like, what's going on here?
I think it's just trying to screw you.
It is. It is trying to screw me over. And they're doing a good job. His name is Baracho.
Drunk.
At least his name ain't Samson.
Yeah, that's a dumb name.
Mm-hmm.
I just killed a rabbit.
Don't kill rabbits.
I just killed a little rabbit.
Hey, you found it.
No, it's a miracle.
I'm by your delf.
It's a miracle.
Now you gotta come back to.
Under bluff and speak with Turak Runo Totem on the Elder Rise. Okay, now how do I do that?
You're gonna go to where the flight path is. My goodness, I can't believe I still can't catch anything. Oh yeah, I guess so. I didn't know where it was, yeah. Wow, that kind of sucks, because the Alliance flight path is just right next to that place.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
had to go west.
Yeah, southwest it looks like. It's funny, you like stay on the roads and stuff. It's just like,
well, because I don't know where I'm going. And I'm so bad with directions, you know?
Look at the map, like point your cursor south. It's an arrow, you know, just face your arrow down. Oh, something just burned me or something. Took off half my health.
I wonder if I can get the herbs over here.
How did that even happen?
So are there not any bad guys over in this area?
No.
Oh my gosh.
You should still probably freak out though.
There's just a bunch of critters over here.
Uh-huh.
So we never did come here with our other guys before.
You have to be a druid.
Oh, you have to be a druid to come here.
Well, I guess technically you can go there, but if you're not a druid, there's really no point.
Okay.
You're like by that one place, Darkshore.
Oh.
You're in between Darkshore and what's that other place? I don't know what it's called. Something plague lands? No.
It's a flight path over here somewhere.
And that should take you, I believe, to Thunderbluff.
Oh, I don't know anyone.
Wow.
Well, what am I supposed to do now? Oh,
push M? Yeah.
What am I supposed to do?
I guess you can, hearth.
Oh, that's what I'm gonna have to do.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because you can't make it out of there.
Oh my god.
That's really weird. See, I've never done it as a tauren, so I don't know. Good thing your hearthstone was there. Now you're gonna have to run back.
Yeah. Okay, so I come out here. Well, there's a question mark, though, because I have to come over here and turn this question mark off. That was for that well.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's a there's a fishing supplies guy before the bridge on the left.
Okay.
In that village.
Uh-huh.
See if he's got a long jaw mud snapper recipe.
Okay.
It's to the left. I think you're gonna pass him.
Okay, he's in this building right
now? No, he's kind of on the outskirts, kind of next to the river.
Okay.
So, like, more left.
More left?
Yeah, that way.
Oh, this way.
Yeah.
Oh. Like over here by the mailbox?
No, now more north. He's a little bit past now. He's kind of like by himself, maybe in that hut up there to the north. Okay. Left.
Can I throw my thing in the fire over there?
Nah, it's more to the right, but you can go over there and do it.
So I can't just throw it in any fire?
No, it has to be that one.
Pet trainer, hunter trainer.
There it is, fishing supplies. There
recipe
it is, log.
For this one?
Yeah. Oh, it's 3 silver though. Sorry.
Okay. Well,
sorry, man.
You've given me lots of stuff and it's fine. Okay, now we
need to screw you over. Take that bridge.
Where's that fire that I can throw my thing?
Oh, it's to the east. See that little red tent over there?
Oh, yeah.
What's cool about being the horde is they can get this, the best fishing pole in the game.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Only the horde can do it, because there's a quest you have to do.
Okay. And now I have to go up here. And go up this row up. Are you catching a bunch of fish?
Mm-hmm.
Wonderful.
Yeah, I'll probably beat a 50 by the time you get here.
Good. So it's not a total waste.
No, it is a total waste.
Really?
Big time. Let's see how I'm still missing. Fish. Cows can't catch fish. You got a Kodo leather?
No.
It says it right there.
Oh, it did. It gave me 2 things. I'm going to have to bring some more Kodos. Do you want me to get more?
Sure. gives you 100 fire damage now.
Okay, I killed all those kodos. Too bad there's nobody to skin them.
And you got more than one leather.
Good.
Hopefully you got four. Then I can make two bags. Two bags. There's a peace boom over here.
Okay. I see it.
I need to get closer.
Oh, that's a human warrior right there. And he's marked for PvP.
Yeah, he'd kick our butts when he's...
Yeah, he's a question mark.
Yeah.
Buffs, please. Yay.
Yeah, let me get my food buff. And then I have to go up and turn in that quest so I can get my everything, right?
Yeah, you might have to do something else, too.
Okay.
I know with the Tauren, you had to like fight the space chicken dude. So I don't know what you have to do here. Because in order to get bear form, you need to test your might.
Okay.
And then I'll have to go do my shaman quest too.
Yes.
We need to find someone in the Barrens.
That's right, we need to go down to the Barrens for a moment.
Yep.
That was weird. I wonder what that warrior was doing over here.
It looks like he was headed over to the town.
To this town?
Yep.
I wonder why.
Try to go kill people.
Oh, really?
Maybe. Unless he was headed through to... I mean, I don't know why he would go to the other places. Here he is right here.
That's so
here
weird.
Here he comes.
Oh, wow. Oh, he's probably trying to go into, to burn the... Remember how I accidentally was going to... trying to complete a quest and...
What a badass.
Did he do it?
I don't know. All the guards came back this way, so I don't know.
I wonder if he died. Should we go in there and see?
No, we got stuff to do.
I'm so curious. Okay. Okay, so where do we... What do we do now?
Come this way. I got a star above my head. Keep
okay.
Walking.
This way?
Yep. Make me put a star over my head.
Thank you.
Can't see where I'm going.
Mm-mm. Oh, no, that's right. You don't have a pet, so don't worry about it. Don't do that.
Yeah, it's fine.
The first one?
Nope. Okay. Oh, let me have that recipe.
Mm-hmm.
And the kodo.
Yeah. Okay, there's the recipe, there's the leather, there's some stringy wolf meat, and there you go.
Alright, go through here and walk across the bridge.
Go through here. Through this place here?
Mm-hmm. That was a long run.
You use the Sumerian lunar dust on the moonskin stone between Mulgar and the Barrens to bring forth. Oh, I have to go to the Barrens also. To bring forth.
Lunaclaw! You must face Lunaclaw.
Okay. Okay, so where are you now, babe?
I have a star above my head. Walk across the bridge that you just came across. How much money you got? No, let's not do that. Is that a bunch of bristle whisker catfish?
Okay, now what are we going to do? Now we have to go to the Barrens?
Farewell.
What brings you here?
Oh, look, he had it too.
He
Sage
did?
Fish and bristle whisker
oh,
catfish.
My goodness.
You wish to speak?
Okay, I can get boiled clams and crab cake.
Ancestors
money,
watch
money,
over.
So I don't get any. I don't have any money, honey.
No, I'm
good. No.
Okay.
Big time fail.
Did you go down this?
Take a right, yeah, jump down there. Take a right. You'll see my staff. Am I gonna make it? Oh. Yay! I'll die trying to get that, make it there. I've died before. It wasn't cool, man.
Yeah, they don't have anything like this over there in the Alliance, except for now in that new world they do. I've never seen that. I have to give you thorns.
Yeah, you do. Oh, crap.
Thing over here, you can skin if you want. So are we gonna go to the Barrens or whatever, or?
We probably should wait one more level.
Oh, really? Okay. We're just not high enough to do that yet?
Well, you can do it at level 10.
Okay.
But it'd be a lot easier if we did it at level 11.
Okay, well, that's good to know.
I mean, since there's two of us, it might not be a problem. I thought you were going to give me thorns.
Oh, yes, I forgot.
Why are you trying to screw me over, Ben?
Well, because I like
you. True.
There's a box right here, a food crate. Do you need it?
No, if you want to carry food.
Yeah, because then we can sell it.
See, I don't have that quest.
You don't have which quest?
The one that, the prairie dog one.
Can I share it with you?
No, because I need to turn in that one quest.
Oh, well, then I'm not supposed to turn it in.
Well, we both have this quest.
Okay. It's a different kind of a worker, isn't it?
Yeah, we need 14 workers and some supervisors and some other stuff.
Wow, you killed him fast.
Yeah, he got hit with my cochinos. Yeah, I guess I'll have to go down there.
Go where? To turn in your thing? Sure. Let's just run down there. Oh, that was fast too.
Yeah, I hit him with the... Because I think this thing goes up. The bonfire blessing goes up because it was 80.
Oh, wow. It goes up with your level?
Yeah. Because now it says 100. What about that blessing, the flower blessing you got?
What's that?
It still says 3.
Mm. You have to get a food buff again.
Alright. I'll get one too.
I've got copper ore.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't know what I'm going to do with it.
Look, someone jumped off and died right there.
Oh, boy, what a bummer.
I wonder if that was the dude.
Oh, yeah.
There's actually a quest over here we can do real quick.
Oh, these ones? One here? That was easy to take out that one.
I don't know if they're all ranged. Yeah, it looks like it. Gotta be careful here.
Yeah, let's just take these guys out one by one.
It's too far away.
Wow. You must have had a crit on that one.
Yeah, I hit him with the bonfire. Got him before he could heal. So what we need from these guys, we need bronze feathers and azure feathers.
Okay.
Lightning bolts. Blue ones are fire bolts. Oh, geez, a wrath?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you should do some more often.
Crit, huh? Oh, there is a earth root right there. I need that because I don't get very many of those ones. Let's see it. Great. Yeah, there's a health potion. Yeah, by the time we finish this quest, we're gonna have to kill a lot of freaking dudes here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is a grind one, isn't it?
Yeah. Those cracked bills, I think, sell for a silver apiece.
Mm-hmm.
How do you know?
Yeah, because you told me about them and I paid attention and I had to sell one. Like, wow.
Oh, look at that.
Look at cloth. That's for you? For who?
Well, it has three spirit on it.
Yeah. I'm just going to greet.
You can put them on. There's some armor, but three spirit. Every generation health or your mana.
Oh, really?
Yeah, a little faster.
Okay.
That's totally up to you.
Yeah, I'll put them on. Do you want the shield that's 79? Is that better than what you have?
I think I have the same one. Yeah.
Okay.
Once we finish this quest, then I'll get a shield that's like 150.
These hands are better than the other.
Yeah. And I'll give you a,
an armor kit.
Yeah. And I'll take some more, Martinez. Keep attacking that guy.
Okay, keep attacking
that guy. Yeah, I'm gonna give you a scroll of spirit.
Thank you. I'm gonna grab these herbs. Hang on, let me see what I can do real quick.
What do you mean?
Well, I was gonna see if I can make a potion.
Oh, go ahead, go ahead.
Because let's see here. Oh, okay. Let's see here. P. This alchemy. Do you need?
Yeah.
Do you need? Which one do you need?
I'll take both.
Okay. So create one of those. And then I'll create one of these. Okay, and do you want me to do a, let me do one of these two. Oops. Okay, hang on.
It's fine. No, it's gonna wait.
Okay. Okay, yeah. Okay, and I'm gonna do one of these lion strengths for myself. And then I'll do, then I'll have a battle and a guardian. Okay, good. Did you take both of your potions as well?
Yeah. Yeah, I only have like 2 minutes left on the run.
Yeah. I'm good. I almost never do it. Not because I don't run out of mana, just because it kind of comes back pretty fast.
Pretty bad at getting feathers, no? Thank you. Well, I've got 20 waters, so I just don't know.
Yeah,
I've got more. Okay.
That's true, you do have more than you.
Kodo.
I'm out of range.
No, you got it, it's just I hit him afterwards.
Oh, is that what it was?
Yeah, and on me they have another Mark of the Wild too.
Take care of this one.
Good job. Alright, we got two.
Good.
You got both of them.
Good, good, good. Let's see, this piece of metal is over here. There it is.
This is your loot back there.
Okay.
Yeah, I think I could just have an axe. I could be wrong.
Four out of six, yay! Do you already have all your bronze feathers?
No, I have five.
Okay.
I got all my blue ones. And you still need one more. If there's one on here.
Mm-mm, there's not.
I need some more thorns after this fight. Thank you. Oh, we need food buffs too.
Mm-hmm.
What are you saying, uh-huh?
I noticed that. I did notice that. Look, we're almost the same.
Yeah.
It's so hard to see your blue line. Are your, is it a purple line? What line?
It's a purple.
Wow, it's very hard to see.
Are you trying to say your screen's better than mine?
Yep.
Yeah, I think it is. I think it is. See if there's one on here.
Nope.
Get this blue guy.
Before.
Right, you might have some loot over here.
Okay. Yeah, it's funny because now, you know, it's just when you play like this where you can't send yourself to another team or whatever. Like, you know, you need all the early stuff, you know? Whereas before, you didn't really need them. I mean, you just buy things. You just don't realize.
Well, you did. You know, the first time you played. Well, no, because even the first time you played, I had.
Right, you were able to give me money and stuff like that. But I didn't know anything about the game or anything, so that doesn't even.
You still don't.
Well, I know a little bit more now than I did before.
Just kidding, sugar lumps.
That's bad. Yeah, there's still a lot I have to learn, that's true.
Oh, there's a chest out there.
Hurry before somebody else gets it. Oh, you got your last bronze.
I only got one more slot left. What about you?
Oh, I just got my sixth one. I've got
no more slots.
Hang on, let me see if I can make.
Nope. Give me your, let's see.
Oh, you know what I can do, though, is I can make some band-aids.
No, you can't. You need an extra. Oh, okay.
How many?
Yeah, just make 4, and you have an open slot. And you can probably throw that bread away or something. Like, you don't need that bread.
Babe, don't knock my bread.
Give me that stringy wolf meat.
Okay.
You can do it right now.
Oh, wow.
No, you could until you did that. Wow, yeah. Big time fail.
I'm sorry.
End up to a cow person.
Stringy wolf meat.
Top bag, yeah. No, that's kodo meat. But I can do that too. Yeah. Give me that. And then give me the two.
Is the kodo meat stack?
Yeah. And give me the two leathers at the top above the gun.
Oh, yes.
And then give me that rock next to it.
The rock?
Yeah, it's right next to it.
This?
Yeah.
That's a tooth.
Whatever.
It's not. This is.
Give me the damn tooth. And give me those ruffled feathers over there.
Ruffled.
Right below the tooth. Yeah, because I have all that stuff.
Okay, it'll stack in your bag.
Because now that should give you enough room.
You want me to get the chest?
Yeah, that's why we cleared your bags, don't you? Nice. Go ahead and make another.
Do you need any more linen in your bag?
No, just make one. Make one more. Because you can hold 20 bandages, you know? And you only have, 12 now?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, onward. Okay, you still need. Oh, you got your blue feathers.
Mm-hmm.
So you just need two more of the bronze.
I'm out of range.
How long's your hearthstone? It's got to be an hour or ready to go.
It's got about 12 more minutes left.
What the hell have we been doing?
I know.
Really?
Yeah, don't worry about it. You're not going to put a picture of yourself in there.
No, but why do you ask me to do that?
Because you're trying to make a...
How do you know my name? What are you trying to do?
Why do you
know my
name? There you go. You're back to where you were. You just had clicked on the wrong thing. No, you're okay. You're okay. Yeah, you're okay.
You probably have some loot over here. Not that one?
Because it's your YouTube account. Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, and they're listening to you. How many times do I got to tell you that? You leveled up, sweetheart.
I did?
Yeah, you weren't even playing and you leveled up.
Oh, I leveled up. Look at me.
Put your point in.
Oh, that's right. We have points. Where do I put it? Into this one?
Yeah. So that reduces your cast time on your wrath by a little bit.
Yeah.
Why can't that be everything? There's Kodos.
How many bags can you make right now?
I think just one.
Okay.
See if that guy's got one.
Bronze feather, 6 of 6.
Yes.
We are done here.
Back there?
No, I will right now.
You better.
And now we need to go and sell our stuff.
We're kind of close to Thunder Bluff here. Oh, come on. Quit pulling people.
Oh, no.
It's always you. My goodness.
Let's see, there's a teaspoon, but I don't really, it's fine. We can keep going.
No, just get it. You're going to need it to level up your alchemy.
Yeah, you're fine with your YouTube. That's fine, Alma. You had just clicked on like you were going to make a comment on something.
No.
Yeah, and I got you out of there, so you're fine.
Now I guess we still got a few more quests over here, but I guess we can just go.
Yeah, let's sell our stuff so that we can get our bags clear.
Yeah. We still need one.
Is this guy? Who is? Oh, he's a Tauren Shaman.
No, he's a... Oh, he's a Tauren Rogue.
Is that what he is? Should I give him some bucks?
Oh, no, he's an undead rogue. His name is Varagoth.
Greetings, traveler. May the eternal sun shine upon thee.
Do I want this chest piece? No.
You don't want the chest piece? Why?
No, because look at, I have one that's better.
Oh, that's right.
And do I want, which one will sell for more?
Oh, that's a tough one.
So either one will sell for more?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll just pick up the shield.
Well met.
Okay, so this guy can, you can buy 200 maces from this guy.
Okay, from...
Go in peace. Because
I think the druids can learn 200 maces.
Okay, but what do I need to do right now?
Sword is the undercity.
Be careful.
I have an awesome
well
thing.
Met.
Yeah, no, you don't need it. Oh, no, it's 5 of these cracked bills sells for a silver.
Oh, there's a quest that we have to get preparation for ceremony over here. But I don't know if it's on a different level or what the deal is.
I don't know if I can sell this sword for more than 2 silver. I think the deposit on it might be a little bit more. I don't know if it'd be worth it here.
Greetings, traveler.
Okay, where did you go? You up there?
35 silver. Okay, I might lose a silver.
Oh, I need to. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I guess I need to sell stuff, don't I?
Go in peace.
Do I want to put on these leather pants? Instead of what I have on right now?
Oh yeah, that's a tough one. Because you got the two, or the three spirit, you know?
Uh-huh. Oh, look at these legs right here. Oh, you had told me to switch them out.
Yeah. It's up to you. I mean, 20 armor really isn't going to do much, you know?
Okay. So I should just sell all this stuff?
Yeah, I would.
And not worry about these leather ones either?
Nah.
Oh, the copper ore, I sold it. Do I want
to
sell it?
No, give it to me.
Okay. I got it back.
What brings you here? What brings you here? Hail.
Black bills. Sold for a gold, I mean a silver. God bless you, honey.
Thank you.
Look at that.
Me too. I almost got 20 silver. You're in the money over there.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
Two in a nice. That's all for 2 silver. Give me
malachite?
That. I might be able to sell that.
The malachite?
Maybe. It definitely can get more than 15 copper.
Okay, so how about if I trade these things with you then?
Okay.
Okay, and I'll give this to you and this to you.
Looking for something special?
Oh, maybe not. Apparently selling for 29 copper.
Oh, then just sell them.
Ancestors watch over you.
How long is your hearthstone?
Let me see here. It's almost done. It's just at 2 minutes, 45 seconds.
Alright, I'm going to hearth. Come back and turn in that quest. Do you have any quests you got to turn in over here? No.
There is a quest that I can pick up called Preparation for Ceremony.
Ah,
you know
I've been
where that
expecting
is?
You.
I think we just
Winds
did that.
Winds be
one.
At your back.
Is it glitched then?
Yeah.
Because I don't even see it here.
Yeah, that's the one we just did.
What brings you here? May the eternal sun shine upon thee.
So it's just glitched. Okay, so now when my hearthstone comes back and I hearth.
Yeah. Because we're going to go to the Barrens, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And I guess we have some quest items on us. Because we were supposed to do this quest.
Yeah.
Rite of Wisdom.
Can we turn those
Sacred Barrier. Well, we're going to the Barrens. Look when we get to the Barrens. Look at all these quests.
Well, honey, how...
So you want to finish all these?
So we can't turn the...
Well, look. Here's where we're going to be, right? So this is the road to the Barrens, right?
Uh-huh.
So, and then once we get to the Barrens... We're going to have to... Here's the thing. We're going to take this road and go all the way up here and get this flight path.
Mm.
So I guess when we do that, we can fly back over to Thunder Ridge and then go do that quest if we want to. But then we got to do these quests and these quests
mm-hmm.
and these quests and this quest. So it's up to you. What do you want to do?
Yeah. Well, do we have enough... level to get the Barrens points done or no?
Yeah.
We do. Okay.
This well, it'd be hard if there was just one of us, but since there's two of us.
Okay. This is
just the two of us. We can make it if we try.
Babe, don't sing.
You and I.
Don't sing, babe.
Thanks. You really know how to take me down a peg or two. Go ahead and make all your linen bandages. The reason why. That way you can just sell all the ones you don't need and just carry 20. Because you don't need them. And you need to level up your cochinos. And since you're there, since we're leaving here, we're probably not going to get any more kodos. So if you want to just go ahead and buy a bag, you know.
I'm 75, so do I need to...
Oh yeah, you do.
Train?
Wait, for what? 75 on what?
First aid? No,
you're
21.
Yeah. You need to get to 40.
Is that what I need to get to? Okay.
Yes, you do.
Yeah,
or
I
else.
I was confused.
Or else.
I know that's really surprises you. I was confused, but I was confused.
Wow, that really surprises me.
Okay.
How may I aid you?
Hmm.
Be careful.
What's your herbalism at?
I don't know.
Can you find out, maybe?
Yeah, but I'm making bandages right now.
Well,
I can do that? Okay.
You can do that.
Herbalism is 48 out of 90.
Oh, that sucks. You just need two more. So that always happens. But it's going to be a lot easier to come back to Molgor's. What do I need? I need a coarse thread. So did you want to buy another bag, or did you want to go try to kill some more kodos?
No,
kodos?
I can buy a bag.
It's up
Let
to you.
Let me see something now. I need to, should I sell my 14 bandages or my 20? I'll sell 20, because I don't need 20 of them. Okay.
Oh, I sold my 14.
I don't ever use them. Okay, so then, do you need me to get thread or anything for you over here?
No.
Greetings, traveler. Be careful.
Okay, now let's see. Where are you? You're over here.
How may I aid you?
And I need to. What do I need to do over here? Get a bag?
Yeah.
Where you are in here? Is that where you are?
No, you,
What?
You had to go to the auction house to get the bag because you were right there.
Oh, okay. Well, I didn't know. Oh, well, that's fine.
That's why I said before you leave, make sure you get a bag.
Okay, I didn't understand what I was supposed to do.
The English? You didn't understand English?
No, I sure didn't.
Thanks.
Okay, well, that's fine. I'm going to get my...
No, no, run back up there and grab yourself a bag.
Okay.
No, I'm kidding.
I'm going to get a fire buff. Where is the fire place?
Hold on. Hold on. Before you go out willy-nilly, come over here.
Okay.
Where I'm standing, I got a star above my head. It's a star.
May the eternal sunshine.
Buy some empty vials. Go ahead and fill up your to 10 or 20.
I think I have,
No.
I have 15.
Okay, buy five more.
Okay, where?
My goodness. At the trade good vendor. He's right where I was standing, right in front of you. There you go. That way you always have 20.
Okay, there you go. I have 20 now. Okay, I'm gonna go and get my fire buff.
Hey, can you just, please?
And then that's wrong.
Settle down. I have to do stuff. What are you gonna do?
No, I don't want you to do anything.
I know, obviously not.
I want you to just go right now.
Yeah, just go. Go, go, go.
Go, 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 go. Let me see, where is that place?
Greetings.
The fire. Is it over here?
Winds be at your back.
Oh, what are you training? Oh, in leather.
Well, I just need 55. I'm not going to be able to do it.
Be careful.
I just needed a few more, but you know, Mrs. Bossy Pants.
I know. Bossy, bossy pants.
Did you put your point in?
Yeah.
I've been expecting.
I guess we see some Kodos on the way.
Yeah. That's true. Okay, let's see here. Okay, now let's see here. Are you running up my way?
Okay, I'm gonna follow you. We're gonna go down
to the barrens.
Just follow this road. You can kill some of these alphas if you want to. It's totally up to you. But I'm only gonna be a minute. And then once you get to the barrens, just stay on that road. It's on free for all too. But you can just stay on that road. If you see any Kodos, let me know. And then I'll be right. There's a flight path right when you get in there. It's a flame strider. It's a flame strider. You really trust me to take him in there, huh? Wow. And we haven't even spent any money on flights yet.
No.
That's the thing that's going to kill us.
Yeah. It's true. There's these prairie wolf alphas over here. We're supposed to get alpha tooth.
Oh, you want to kill those guys?
No, because if we do that, then we'll have to carry it around. You know?
Mm-hmm.
Let's just not say we did for right now.
Well, I mean, we're probably not going to come back to this place. Just because,
Well, I have my hearthstone here right now, but...
Yeah, but we're going to go to, I think it's called Crossroads.
I'm going to have to come back because I got my druid quest going. Look at my skill in herbalism has increased to 40.
Yeah, but you're gonna go to the capital. Yeah, definitely get it. Just be careful, because all these guys are like level 20s.
Oh.
Once we get a little bit further. Once you get a little further in there, they'll be close to our level.
Thorn.
Yeah, I don't know if you'll be able to get it.
I haven't gotten a Briar Thorn yet.
It's right here. In the trees.
Oh no.
What do you need? 70?
Yeah.
Alright, come this way, because there's that guy. Snout Snort. Storm Snout. Yeah, and I think at level 20 you're going to have to get your cat form, too.
There's something on here.
What is it?
It's called Body and Heart. Oh, I have to do this for my quest.
Oh, really? It's way over here?
For my quest.
Okay, well, there's Thunderhead over there.
Thunderhead?
He'll kill us.
Okay, well, I don't know what you mean by Thunderhead. I don't know anything that you're talking about.
Well, can you figure it out, please?
Okay.
He's this guy. He's got skull level. He'll kill us, like, in one hit.
Oh, that guy. Oh, okay.
Alright, here's Lunaclaw, I guess.
Yeah. Thanks for putting the skull over that guy, because that was scary. Okay, now let me go into my bag.
I think it's like that powder up there.
Uh-huh.
And you'll have to fight someone. I think.
Yeah.
Here he is, behind you.
Do I fight him?
Yeah, beat him up. Talk to him. Ooh, you got grizzly gloves. Level 40, armor 41.
Goodbye.
You talk to him?
Yeah, so what do I do now?
You talk to him?
Yes.
You promise?
Yes, I just
How much do you
him.
Promise? How much?
Okay, I've got this one on.
Let me make you a light armor kit.
Yes, I can talk to him again, but I already did. You have followed.
Are you sure about that?
Da da da, goodbye.
Are you sure about that 5 minutes?
Oh my gosh. Thank you. Yeah, now there's something else over here. Let
okay,
Okay,
can
what?
You push L?
L.
Scroll all the way down.
Okay. Now I have to go where?
Click it.
I have to go to
Thunderbluff. Alright, so let's go this way.
Is Thunderbluff where we just came from?
Yeah, but we're going to go and get these flight paths.
Okay.
No, we can just fly back.
So now do I get to... I can't be a bear yet, though, right?
Yeah. You just gotta go talk to him.
Okay.
And then you can be a bear.
Okay, but I can't do it right now. Right this
you
way.
Can kind of try to do it right now, but it's not gonna work.
Okay. Now, we have been here before. I recognize this place.
Yeah, but you haven't been out here as a cow person.
Never. Never, never.
Cow people. Camp Tarajo. I usually call it Camp Trabajo.
Oh, really?
And it's just like, that's not what it says. Yeah, it does, okay?
Oh, that's so
funny. Okay, let's quest here. And you're gonna, I think the flight path is right over here.
What brings you here?
Apple.
And then now we can fly to Thunder Bluff for a silver. Rip off.
And there's some more questions, I mean, exclamation points on the screen. Are we going to get them or no?
There's not any on the screen. What the hell are you talking about?
Oh, those are level 24 and level 15. Okay, never mind.
What the hell are you talking about? Okay, we gotta stay on the road because the Barrens is like level 10 to 20, I think. And then the further south you go, the more they are closer to 20. Now, the only thing we have to worry about here, well, there's many things we gotta worry about, but there's these Alliance guys who are Night Elves. And they kind of like walk up and down. Not necessarily the street. They might actually.
Okay.
I think they walk around this rock over here on the left. And they'll kill you. I think they're like level 35s or something.
Okay.
But when you're Alliance and you come through here, there's usually
these horde guys that are here.
Yeah, but there's someone that walks up and down the road that's a horde guy. I'll take a buff. Thorns.
I'm not going to give you one.
Fine, whatever.
I'm just kidding, babe.
Don't kid. I was just checking out Storm Snout. Seeing what level he was.
Look at, I can make a Lion's Strength and Minor Defense as well.
I lost my Lion's Strength buff for some reason.
Yeah, so did I. I was thinking, huh, what happened?
I wonder if this takes away.
What does?
Fire Festivities, maybe? That's probably why we lost to begin with. No, we died.
I don't know.
I don't know what the hell just happened.
That
but
sucks.
It's pissing me off, okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
So do you have any more potions to take or no?
No.
Okay, I can make you one.
Well, I don't know. I think we're going to lose our Fire Festival Fury.
Why would we lose that?
I don't know, because we lost our strength buff, so why wouldn't we?
But I've been having my Fire Festival Fury.
You haven't been having nothing.
Oh, there is a mage royal.
Oh, you can probably get that.
Maybe.
Just watch out. I don't see any. There's a charger over there, but.
Yeah, but it's a yellow.
Yeah, you can get it. I think you need 35 in order to get it.
Yep, yeah,
there's
orange.
There's a hyena. And an ornery. Ornery.
Yeah, those are quite a bit above us, huh?
Plane strider. Hecklefang hyena.
What time are you supposed to receive that phone call tomorrow?
What are you talking about?
You have a phone call that you have phone conference that you have to receive tomorrow?
From who?
Remember the email that you got?
Oh.
You, yes.
Oh. IDK.
Yes, you do.
IDK.
Let's take your recording right
now. Hey, meow. I thought cows are supposed to run faster.
So you don't really, you really don't remember what phone call you're supposed to receive? wait. There was an herb back here. Hang on. IP spawn. But is it going to be too dangerous for us to go over here?
Well, they're level 16.
Well, let's not push it.
It's right here. Settle down, woman. Whoa, man.
So you really don't remember what time?
Okay, yes. I don't know what time. No.
You don't? Well, so what are you supposed to do then?
Probably freak out.
Okay. Thanks. Because you have that job tomorrow afternoon.
All right, attack this guy.
There's a silver leaf also.
Got two, the bonfire blessing is 110 now.
Wow.
So I guess it multiplies times 10 for what level you are. Pretty sweet. Yeah, so that's probably better than, like, having that little strength boost, you know? Little strength boost. Hey, look, there goes gazelles. We've seen those. On that dude's ranch.
Yeah, and the zebras too.
Alright, we're almost to the crossroads. I don't know if there is any kodos over here. There might be. I can't remember. I just can't remember stuff.
Yeah. So I've never been here before, have I?
Well, you've been to the... Yeah. You've been to Ratchet.
Yes. A number of times. Many times, actually. Okay. I have to turn in my question mark here.
This place is kind of rough, because a lot of the times the Alliance will come in and murder all these people.
Peace, friend.
Oh, really?
Go in peace.
Yeah.
Walk with the Earth Mother.
Oh, this guy has bags.
Demon's mine.
Buy one for 4 silver. It's about the same price as the oxygen.
I can buy an 8 slot bag.
Yeah, but for
but, wow,
23,
yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Now you can probably get a cheaper 8 slot on the auction house.
Should I get this small brown pouch?
I think it was like 2 silver on the auction house.
Was.
Go with
so I shouldn't get this one here then?
No. You're about to go back over there. So
yeah,
because
I've got
one.
Plenty of room too right now anyway. Okay, hang on. Are we picking up all the quests in here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Strength and honor. Go forth to victory.
And then here's the flight path.
This that better be good. Trust no one.
What do you need?
Hello, man.
Is there an herbalism trainer in here, do you know?
Not that I know of.
Okay, so there's not. Oh, there's a question mark now.
Doesn't mean that there's not one, I just don't know.
Strength and honor.
How? Go. Yeah.
blacksmith trainer.
Oh, you do?
But you're not a blacksmith.
No, but maybe that means there might be a... is there somebody that we can ask, like a...
a guard? Or you gotta go back to the place anyways.
That's true. Do you need some small eggs?
Greetings.
Yeah, I'll take some small eggs.
Okay.
And you can make this place your home.
Oh, really?
May the eternal sun shine upon you.
Okay. Before I hurt, or?
Yeah.
Speak, friend.
Because I'm not gonna hurt back.
May your blades
to that
never
one place dull. Then, or?
No.
Because I can fly now?
Yeah, you can fly right back here.
Okay. So let me see. Where do I need to make my...
what's that over here? Yeah, I don't think they have... I saw a tailoring, but I don't see any alchemy.
Reagent herbs and poison supplies. So did you make this place your home?
Yeah.
Should I put on this guy's pet, should I put some thorns or something on him?
Yeah.
I do thorns?
And mark of the wild. That wouldn't hurt.
Okay, now where are... now I have to go to the flight path?
Yeah, you gotta go to turn in your quest. In Thunder Bluff. And you can get a bag while you're over there, too.
Okay. And I go to Thunder Bluff. Okay. I've never been on a dragon before.
I think it's like a half bat.
Oh, is that
half lion. I'm gonna kill these guys while I'm waiting.
Oh, and just keep leveling up without me?
Well, the problem is that these guys, they have meat on them. And the meat's going to give us plus 4. If you want to, I can just get out of your group and watch you kill 6 guys if you want to. And I'm still going to level up more because I have, my other quest I gotta do, right? Because we came here, we gotta go over here. Well, you're not paying attention, so.
No, I was looking at something.
So whatever, then.
This is the first flight I've taken in the horde, on the horde side. In this game, at level 1, I've taken my first the villages are pretty cool, actually, aren't they?
What do you mean?
The villages are pretty cool. Capital over here. It's pretty neat.
Till you fall off.
Well, yeah, that wouldn't be very cool.
I'm out of range.
So now, where do I have to go next?
Right there.
This one?
Across that big bridge. It's like in that little hut or something. Wherever the bridge is. I have to go just like you, you know? Left. There. Left. Behind you. Straight. Left.
Left. The bridge
right.
Is to the left?
Right. There. Straight in front of you. Okay. Around that totem. To the right now. I need to have like some kind of something for you.
It's okay, I'll
like,
learn.
Like 5 degrees to the right, you know, and like.
It's okay, I'll learn it.
5 degrees.
But you just have to be patient.
Patient? Is that what you just said? Patience.
Yes, I know.
What does
it's
that
very
mean?
Very tall order for you. I know.
Oh, because you have to. Yeah, yeah, go back across. I guess it's the second level. I'll have to just stop and wait to watch you. Because look, push M. Real quick, please.
Okay.
See how you went way over there?
I don't know where
you went
I'm
to
at.
The south?
Oh, okay.
So you're going to have to find that bridge.
I just did what you told me to do.
I understand.
Okay.
I understand. Okay, don't let me help you.
Oh, my God.
I tried to help you.
Okay.
But you want to give me crap, so.
Oh,
it's true. It's big time true.
Okay. You say so. Anyway.
Look, here's a briar thorn. Who's going to get this briar thorn?
Imp in a ball?
No, don't do that one. Okay, do it.
Really?
And carry that thing around for her.
Okay, I won't.
You can.
You're so rude.
No, you can carry it around. It's fine. Carry it around. It'll tell you fortunes and stuff. Fortunes and glory. Map?
Yeah. One.
You can even go around that edge.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. You're just trying to get to that other bridge. So you see, okay, look to your left real quick before you jump off.
Yeah,
now look to your right.
Uh-huh.
There's, see that road right there?
Yeah, I see that road, but I'm not trying to get to it.
Go down there and take a left. Take a left. Left. There you go.
I need to get closer.
The bridge. Mm-hmm. Make sure it's the bridge when you do it. Yep, that's the bridge. Man, these guys do not drop striding. I've gotten 2 so far. bear form.
Training? No.
No, I think they give you, they give you growl and maul. Okay. So now, you see that little, there it is.
What do I do?
Push it.
When I hit this?
Now you're bear.
Oh, that's cool.
So, and what you're going to do is push P now.
Uh-huh.
And then, you see that little tab that's flashing? That's your feral combat.
And what does
so
that mean?
So, put growl on number 1. So drag that down just like every other spell.
Okay.
Put it on number 1. Okay, you don't need that one.
Oh, okay.
No, you don't
I'm
need
out of range.
Okay. And
then put maul on number 2.
Oh, okay. Okay, and so this does constant target, but has no target when somebody attacking.
So like if you want to take all the threat.
Correct.
And then that you can only do whenever you have enough rage.
And how do I do
that? It'll be lit up.
Okay, now if I have to go and go to my herbalist trainer, where is that one? I'm sorry, I'll find it.
No, it's okay. Go across the bridge. I think it's on the second level. Oh, you have a question mark over there, too.
Oh, I do.
Ride to Thunder Bluff.
So probably do I go faster?
Yeah, go across the bridge. Go back across the bridge.
Do I go faster as a bear?
No.
Oh.
Oh, look, you have horns. That's a little different. See what you look like?
Yeah, I'm trying to get some of
that. Or not.
I'm trying to get some of that, babe. Just a minute.
I'd rather freak out.
Okay, so now the herbalist trainer. How do I see what I look like?
Just move the camera with left click. So hold on to left
this
click.
This is what I look like.
Yeah.
I look pretty awful, don't I?
Well, oh, you might get. Look, there's an orc shaman that's a 20 here that has fast. So you might get a level 20.
Okay, now I have to find an herbalist trainer here. Find supplies, apprentice trainer.
To the left?
Over here?
No, it's like right there, like 10 feet in front of you. Okay, look to your left. Oh, your right. I'm sorry. Right there. You see that sign right there to your right?
I don't know. Let me
see.
Oh, okay. Right
to
there.
Your right. Okay, that's not it. Okay, go up the little ladder there. I think it might be down one level.
Okay.
Left. Straight. Nope. Okay.
Okay, honey.
I'm trying to tell you. Have to
I
listen,
went
though.
Left,
I know. Go left.
Right.
Go left. 90 degrees. How about that? 45. Right there. Follow this road right here. Okay. Look to your right. Go straight. Fall off that thing. Okay. Keep going. Now, if it's on this level, it'll be to your right, and it's not on this level. Okay?
Okay,
go back up now. I think it was on that second level, but I could be wrong.
Okay, well, we'll find it. That's fine.
Okay, look to your right. It would be right in front of you, directly in front of you. A little bit further. Keep going.
Keep going. It's fine.
Right there. It's in front of you. I thought that's what was it, but you just kept turning around.
Okay. I'm sure it was my fault.
No,
it
wasn't your fault.
It was my fault.
It's not your fault, okay?
Oh my gosh.
now. It's not your fault.
You just get so flustered. Oh, I can't. Oh, I can train for this one. Okay.
Cool.
Okay, so now I can do a weak troll's blood potion, which does regenerate 2 health every 5 seconds for an hour. Do we need that or no?
Yeah.
Okay.
It wouldn't hurt.
Part of what we would get better off with the lion's strength elixir.
The lion's strength is a battle elixir. The other one is a guardian elixir.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So we can't have. Yeah, so you can have one guardian elixir and one battle elixir.
Right now I don't have any at all.
Did you get 50 herbalism yet?
Let's make 2 of these lion strings. How about that? Did I get what, honey?
50 herbalism?
Yes.
Okay.
That's why I was able to train.
Herbalism, sweetheart? You're on that level, I think.
No, I don't think so. Like, that elevator thing is on this level, I saw.
To the right? Go that way? You're gonna go all the way to the top.
Okay.
Go all the way to the top. Keep going.
Okay, so don't get off on
keep
this
going.
Level, right?
Keep going.
It's too far away.
Really? I don't get off here? Okay, okay. Well, let's keep going. Look
to your left.
Uh-huh.
Okay, I wanted to see. That's the flight guy, okay?
Right. I think I have to go down a little bit, though, to get to the, I think it was at this level right here.
Well, if you know where to go.
No, I just went. I didn't know where to go. I didn't. I still don't know where to go. I'm getting close. I think if I jump out this thing, I'll be able to find it if I won't die. Oh, I think I'll die if I jump down there.
You'll be fine.
No, I won't be fine.
How much you want to bet?
I don't want to bet. I'm
please.
Not
I'm
down.
Telling you. Fine,
that's
whatever.
Fine. I'm not going to jump down there.
I've jumped off that thing like 100 times. But whatever. Don't believe me. And walk all the way around.
No, I don't know where to go.
I finished like 3 quests.
Huh?
By the time you're going to get back.
Well, that's fine, honey. That's fine.
3.
That's okay. I don't care.
Well, can you please just listen to me?
But look
please.
How far that is. I'm not jumping down
just
there.
Just do it. Just do it.
And let me see if this is the right place. I need to go this way. I just don't understand the way this system is set up.
Yeah, I know, and I was trying to explain to you, but He won't do it.
Stay away from them.
Okay, here it is. I found it. And now I have to find that question.
Rawr.
There it is.
Go forth to victory.
Later.
I know one of these dudes had freaking apples. What the hell, man?
Looking for something special?
Oh, he has apples.
Be careful.
Oh, look at that. It makes two of them. Now, I think that guy's at the very top of that elevator.
Okay.
Mukhtar!
He's not gonna be here, right?
The very top of the elevator. Yeah, well, think about how I feel.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's quite all right.
Okay, so I needed to purchase a bag over here, did you say?
Yes, and that's going to be on the first level, I think. Maybe just, the first level. You can just jump off, but you won't. So.
Yeah, it's going to be the first level, so I have to go all the way down.
Oh, do I have a deal for you?
Okay, now where do I go from here?
Walk.
Take goods and supplies?
Just walk. To the right. Straight. Down this road. A little bit further. Hard right. That torn right there. Container.
Container and
then
a bag.
Yes.
Man, I could help!
And then I go to search.
Yeah, and scroll down until you see the next page. Next page. Scroll down. Keep scrolling. Okay, go up a little more. Then your bag right there. Oh, it's the same price.
Maybe silver. Oh my gosh. Yeah. All that. Well, should I buy it from somebody instead of $369?
Yeah, I think, what are they over here?
I don't know.
Let me see. Unless you want to go find three Kodos.
No.
Let's see what they are here.
How you doing?
They're $475.
Wow, it just went up, huh? Oh no, they've been that. That's what they were. That's right.
I thought we got them for 2 silver.
Yeah, we did. Okay, so I'm gonna get this one right here.
Yeah. Yeah, all of them went up.
Okay. Do you need one too?
Nah, I got 2 Kodo bags.
Okay. So now I just gotta go to my
mailbox.
Mailbox, which is right over here, right?
I think so. Nope. You gotta put it in the bag slot that isn't. There. There you go.
Okay. Now let me see. Okay. More spaces. Okay. Great. I still have my light armor that I need to put my stuff on, huh? Break my hands.
Come fly away. Come fly away with me. I don't know, but there's a peaceful one over there.
I think it's this one, isn't it?
Left. Hard left. Follow the road.
Oh, it's this one. And it's at the very top, isn't it?
Very top. Well, you're getting better.
Well, you remember how long it took me to figure out Stormland?
It's true.
Oh my gosh, it took
And that's
so
a top
long.
City.
Okay, now I need to fly to where you are. And you are at the crossroads, right?
Yes.
I'm going to see how much money do I have. 23 silver still. No, I was just trying to remember what time you had that phone meeting tomorrow, because then you got that business,
busy doing business?
That inspection that you have to do tomorrow afternoon. So I was hoping that doesn't conflict with the phone call. Seems to me like it was scheduled for the afternoon.
Are you sure?
No, I don't.
I thought
know.
It was in the morning.
It could be. It could be. I know your mom has a doctor appointment, virtual morning.
These guys do not drop straight in meat.
And how much meat do we need?
Well, what's cool is that one meat makes two stews. Oh, you got another quest to turn in. Yeah, I still haven't done that quest. I think that's the quest to go up there to Thunderbluff.
Oh, okay.
Yes. Oh, you got a quest item over here.
Oh, I do?
Yeah, just go around this little area.
Okay.
Yep. Take a right.
Oh, okay.
Take a right. Right there.
Well, I guess we were close enough, huh? There's a piece for me. And there's an exclamation point over there.
Yeah, I think that's part of the holiday festival thing.
Oh, good. I like that.
Excuse me.
And I've got a potion that you and I can take.
Oh, you get 2 silver.
Strength and honor. Dabu.
And I need to give you, honey, I need to give you, the potion.
I don't know if I could take it.
It's a, what is it? It's a lion of strength?
Yeah, I can try, but... Are you left-clicking or right-clicking?
Yeah, I guess I was right-clicking. Okay.
Big. Time to.
Do you need any healing potions? Do you have any?
Yeah, I've got two.
Okay. Do you want him to do these eggs also?
Oh, you can sell the eggs now, because now we get Strayer meat. Yeah, see, we can't have both.
You can have both what?
Both buffs.
Oh, the moon, the fire one and the guardian one?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. So the fire one's considered a guardian?
No, I guess the fire one's considered a battle elixir. Not the bonfire blessing. You can have that, you just can't have the 59 rows.
Ah, oh, I've been expecting you. Walk with the Earth Mother.
I'm gonna make you some Strider stew. You can sell your 12 coyote things.
Coyote things?
Yeah, it's to the right. Yeah, sell all those. You know, I spoil you.
Yeah, you really do.
Okay, I am going to take a break, everybody. We will be back in a little bit. Bye. Thanks for watching.